On Sunday, July 20, 2008, just a day after she performed at Baltimore's Artscape, K-Swift hosted a pool party at her house. During the early morning of Monday, July 21, K-Swift reportedly jumped into her above-ground pool. Police reports state that there were about 7 people in the pool at the time. When she did not resurface, she was pulled out and placed on an adjoining metal frame deck. K-Swift was later transported to Good Samaritan Hospital, where she was pronounced dead.